study by the Harvard School of Public Number 2.